were so deceived in this time. We feel like that rather than being overcomers and having the victory, we have got to feel defeat and to be defeated and then use this false form of penance as acceptance in order to be accepted, because we call it humility.
False.
Say it again.
False humility.
False humility. Real true humility is when you bow your knee.
Yes, sir.
And we say, we worship you today.
Ooh, come on, sir.
We honor you today. You get that?
Yes, sir.
That's real humility.